At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but these rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Hello? No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my... arms. Would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Whoa! Careful. The Resistance has to be here. Lights! Somebody's home. Reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Got it! Yes! No! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Gotta get out of here. No wonder the No one will know the difference.
There's gotta be way back up to the deck.
Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own.
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast.
This was the hangar bay.
Almost there.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Damn! I could get used to this. going up. What's that? Junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Target, Kamala Khan.
Level
1. Directive, your target alone.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Target has advanced. Level 2. Escalate response.
Taking this drive with me.
Oh, no.
Keep it together, Kamala.
okay.
What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you go to the stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah, so I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure? It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent,
demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep. Watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
Maximum force engaged.
Hope that was you.
Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find rockets and get out of here.
Took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
close. They almost saw me. Ow.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Track the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
No, stop! Let's say reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think you know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please, you can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
No!
research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. Too late. use. It isn't too late.
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. but you're weak. Both of you. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
Target.
secondary systems. Secondary systems powering up. Please stand by.
Sheesh, this has to be the last of them, right? Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. The Mark One! Did he plan to come back for all this someday? West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. From Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
It's over here.
Looking sharp, guys. To find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong. something different.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there? Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's... good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
Better.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce.
Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Bannett.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scratchy arms. Got one! Okay, you know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No.